Hi, everyone, and welcome to the Black Book Today. I'm Sam McKee, joined by Bob Hollywood Hayden with the wrap-up of day one at the Standard Bred Horse Sales Company's annual auction in Harrisburg, Pennsylvania. Buyers from Nova Scotia all the way down to Texas, even Moscow, converged on Harrisburg, Pennsylvania. 360 yearlings under the auction block. The average price for day one, over 56,000 quality horses in demand.
No shortage of buyers at all at the top level.
And trotters were the big market. The colts averaged over 60,000. The trotting fillies over 67,000, thanks in large part to one man, Jeff Snyder, who bought the two sale toppers for $725,000.
When we went through the book, we found the pedigrees on the trotters a lot more interesting than the pacers. You know, it doesn't look like any top standout pacers on the page. She had it all, the pedigree and the looks, you know. We can't buy one, we got to buy them both.
Holly, after perhaps the best first crop in the history of the game, Offspring by Andover Hall in high demand.
And he's no longer selling on hype or promise. He's selling on results. He's got three times more than any other first crop sire in 2006.
And speaking of first crop sires, we did see a case of first crop fever for the blue chip farm stallion Art Major, who stands in New York, very popular among the pacing set.
Pay it for him like it's all steak and no sizzle. He's the richest son of Arts by Standing Stud, and we'll see if the Art Majors pay off.
And steak is the key word, as in New York Sire Stakes. Estimated purses next year over $16 million. The Bettor's Delights have proven they dominate in the Empire State, also can hold their own nationally.
And the prices, I think, were in response to the great season he's had. Last year was so-so, this year was really good, in the all-important 2 and 3-year-old category.
Also at Harrisburg today, celebrities in the game, like boxing legend George Foreman.
He doesn't just like this game, he loves this game. This goes all the way back to the 70s.
You know what? I'm having fun. So far, it's not all business. See, I'm having a lot of pleasure. And when you're enjoying yourself to that degree where it doesn't matter, each day is just a pleasure.
You were a multiple heavyweight championship titleist. Would you take one of those belts and trade it for a Pace or a Hamiltonian trophy, maybe?
Oh, boy. What about the brown jug?
Brown jug?
Yeah,
there you go. There you go.
Hamiltonian especially. If I could get one of those titles, I'd be a happy man. I would just go out into the sunset.
As far as Andover Hall, you can almost say it's a family affair, because his full brothers Conway Hall and Angus Hall also at the top level of trotting.
Yeah, when you send out Majestic Sun, Laddie, and Peaceful Way on the racetrack, the yearling buyers are going to take notice.
Two more days of the yearling venue here at Harrisburg, Pennsylvania, something for buyers of every budget and every taste. We'll be back tomorrow with more from Harrisburg. Thanks for watching the Black Book Today.